Hello and welcome to Dr. Hughes Presents, and it is Halloween. Happy Halloween, although you wouldn't think it with the amount I am sweating. It is August and it is a heat wave, but nonetheless it is Halloween and I am in Gawthorpe Hall. Right behind me, let me just tilt the camera. Look at that beauty. Now, I can't record inside, I'm sorry, but the rules are blanket rules, no video inside. But not to worry, there's a couple of pictures I've took, which I'll put on now so you can see them, and then it's off to the next location. So for me, thank you so much for tuning in. I hope you enjoy this video. Like I said, the first stop is at Gawthorpe Hall. Next stop, it's a bit of a surprise. So, sit back, relax, and enjoy. We are indeed in Lowther Castle, which is just behind me, but you can't see it because there's too much sun glare. So, Lowther Castle, the former home of Jimmy the Tyrant of the North, as he is known. Don't know a lot of history, but what I do know is that the family came into some struggles financially, and basically, to keep themselves above water, they sold everything. Everything. They ripped out everything. That's why it's a shell of its former self. Just like I am. What else do I know? I know the army were here in the during World War II, where they were training tanks. And a special regiment was created here, but it wasn't used in the war. Don't know why it wasn't, but it wasn't. So they trained here. I know that. And I also know that it has gardens. And it's a great little place. We're currently walking, hence why my breath is a bit short. Well, we're now going to go round the gardens and have a look. We're just by the Matilda house. That's closed. And enjoy what's probably going to be the last Halloween special. So, yeah. Let's go and enjoy the rest of the day. So that was the gardens. A lot of disease, to be fair. I enjoyed the Japanese little house. And now we're going into the dark woods. That is spectacularly creepy. Definitely get the willies when you get in there. By me, not the ghost. Anyway. Is this place haunted? Apparently it is. Apparently the ghost of James, I think his name is, who sold everything. That's why the place is a shell. And horses. horses are supposed to have haunted this place, but that place...
Unkept horses.
It's definitely haunted. Is that haunted?
Haunted.
Yeah, Eden, is that haunted? Huh? Is it haunted?
No, it's not haunted.
Oh, no, not haunted.